Yo, I don't know if you heard the news, but the scientists say they just discovered another planet super close to us with the conditions that could support life.
Really?
Well, now it's visible up in the night sky. They say if you look just east of the North Star, you'll see it. It's a little blue spot. I want all you lovers out there to make a wish on a tiny blue star.
A small tuba of the high Himalayas.
By all appearances, the planet seems to be a mirror to our own. From the continental structures to the oceans, even their cities are our cities.
Mr. Burroughs?
Mm-hmm.
I came to tell you about...
What?
Tell you about a free trial of our cleaning service.
Dr. Joan Talis of SETI. Is someone there?
This is Dr. Joan Talis.
Getting feedback. Hello? Hello? My name is Joan Talis. I am the director of SETI.
In Mountain View,
California.
If you met yourself, what would you say?
Hey, you up for a video game? What would you say?
Better luck next time. I submitted an essay.
You'd go?
Yes.
You don't know what's out there.
That's why I'm